The last time Britain had a table tennis world champion, it was 1929, and his name, Fred Perry. Since then, the sport's had a low profile in the UK, but now a new event's been launched aiming at getting inner-city kids into the sport. The face behind the Fred Perry Urban Cup is UK number two, 19-year-old Darius Knight.
So, Darius, what's the thought behind this Urban Cup, then?
The thought of it is to try and help kids from different areas of the country to basically play table tennis and encourage them to do something positive.
It hasn't got the greatest image, table tennis. How can things like this change it?
I think obviously events like this can make it more cool, but I mean I think table tennis is for all classes, for rich, for poor, for black, for white, from you know different religions as well. And obviously it's a great way to bring all those races and all those cultures together. My job is to try and obviously win medals and change the image of table tennis to make it a lot more professional and for it to be taken as like a serious sport.
Knight claims that table tennis was his salvation, helping him to avoid the temptations of crime. He's risen to national under-21 champion and is a figurehead in a sport not known for its role models.
How did you get into table tennis then?
Well, at first I got into it I wasn't very good at it. Like when I used to play football or athletics at school, I was always quite good, like one of the best. And all my friends say, oh, I want Darius on my team. What drew me to it was that I was just the worst at it.
So you like the challenge of it?
Everyone used to say, you know, Darius, sit down, you're rubbish, shut up. You know, I felt like a little baby, like, you know, I couldn't do anything. And so basically I wanted to train and obviously get better and improve. It's a good fun, and obviously as I got better, there's a lot more spins, there's a lot more things that require to be the best at the sport.
I've heard that your role model is Superman.
Yeah.
I know of a tattoo that you've got.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, checking me out somewhere. When I play, I actually sometimes have my little Superman boxers on and, you know, I like to fly.
Darius, I'm blushing. Are they your lucky pants?
Yeah, kind of like, it's the ones that bring the best out of me. So I just really like Superman, Smallville, anything to do with Superman, I love it.